If you want to make age 50 to 75 the best years of your life, one of the things you have to do is you have to get in touch with yourself. Because if you're not being true to yourself, you're never going to have that life that you're really trying to get to. There's an old saying, an Irish saying that my grandmother used to say, and that was, if wishes were horses, then beggars would ride. Now, a lot of people in my family didn't even ever understand what that meant, and I've seen it interpreted a few different ways. But I always looked at it as meaning, don't just wish for something. Because if a wish was easy, if it was just a horse, then anyone could get on and ride. Don't sit around saying, I wish I had this, I wish my life was that way. Instead, go do things to make it happen. I'm sitting here in Tahoe, California. I just had a weekend with two of my older brothers, and I'll tell you what, there's a pandemic going on, so we had to social distance for 2 weeks so everybody would feel safe, and we had to make plans in order to do it. I had to fly across the country, and I'll tell you what, doing something like that isn't necessarily easy in the middle of a pandemic, but the great thing about nature is it's naturally social distance, so you can go for hikes, you can go walk around in the snow. Heck, I got up in the morning, and I sat outside in this beautiful, beautiful setting, and I meditated. But I'm not just wishing that I'm going to have good experiences in my life, even during 2020 that has been kind of a dumpster fire. However, what I am going to do is I'm going to find little things I can do, like a couple of nights in a cabin with people who matter a lot to me. And I want the same thing for you. Adventures don't have to be expensive. They don't have to be big. Something small, like a couple of days in a cabin, can be a great adventure, and it can help you get in touch with who you are and what you want to accomplish. Don't sit around wishing you had a better life. I've had this motto that I'm going to make age 50 to 75 the best years of my life. And in order to do that, I can't sit around wishing, hoping, dreaming. I have to plan things. I have to go do things. And I want you to do the same thing. If you like this video on how to reinvent yourself, there's a whole bunch more, and I'd love to just chat with you sometime.